Russia has successfully launched a Proton-M rocket into space, carrying a communications satellite for a firm based in Luxembourg. It took off from Kazakhstan, taking 9 hours to reach orbit. The launch comes 3 months after the same type of rocket crashed shortly after liftoff, the latest of several setbacks in recent years.